There we go. We're all on the side. Can't be on the side, can we? So, let's have a look. There we are. Yes. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are workouts 18. And it's an interesting one. We're going to put 20 minutes on the clock. It's actually 5:30 right now, so it's going to take us right through to 10:02. And what you have today is 5 exercises. Those exercises are simple and straightforward. As you're going to do a push-up, you're going to need something to dip on. You're going to need a mat or something like that to lie down on so you can do a performer crunch. You're then going to need to jump up to your feet, you're going to do a squat, and then you're going to do a lunge. How it's going to work, you're going to perform one rep on each. We're putting 20 minutes on the clock. We'll do one rep on each, that's round one. Round two reps on each. Round three reps on each. Round four reps on each. We're going to see how far we can go until that clock beeps. I'm really interested to see how long this is going to take because I've got no idea. So let's rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. It's 29 minutes past, so let's get the clock on. We're going to do a 20 minute AMRAP. And it's going to be as simple and straightforward as one round for 20 minutes. I actually need so the first few rounds are going to go real quick. I reckon it's going to go fast right up until about the fifth round. I reckon after we get there, it's going to start getting a little bit tougher. Let's do it long way, like that, a little bit. We're ready to rock and roll. We're going to press OK on the clock. Our next 20 minutes of fun and games are about to begin. Let's get this party started. So we're gonna go. One push-up. One tricep dip. Then it's gonna go. Then it's gonna go. One squat, and then a lunge. It's gonna be one on each leg. There we go, so we're back in there. Two push-ups. We got three. Next, we're going to go. Then we're going to go to knee grabs. Then we're squatting. Then we're lunging. We've got tight legs today. Push-ups. So that's three push-ups. It's a bigger bench on there, so we're near the floor. And three. Then we're squatting. Then we're lunging, three on each. What was that other lunges before? There we go, four, pushing. Yeah, it's gonna be the plus side of five when it's gonna start getting a bit longer. Knee grabs. So these are start flat on the floor and suck the knees into the chest, the heels to the bum. And go for more sit up versus leg first. Four squats. Lunge. Good, fives. Five push-ups. Five tricep dips. Knee grabs. Five squats. Lunge. Ten. Sixes. Sixes, and we're on to the 5th minute. One. Sevens. Seven. Tell you what I do notice, is my push-ups are getting better. On performance side, three, four, five, six. Still can't multitask, still can't count and talk at the same time. What's it, knee grabs? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Squats. There we go, back up across your team. Eight. Here we go. This is where it's starting to get tough. You start to feel it. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
I'm starting to perspire and sweat. It's definitely getting tougher. Into double figures. But I wonder where this is going to get to. Oh, that's what I'm really interested to see, is how far this is going to go. Squats. Last couple. That's 10. 11. Knee grabs. Good. squats. I'm gonna go quiet because I wanna try and get to 15. Four teams to your workouts. What can you do to go that extra rep? What can you do to gain that extra step ahead of yourself? Is it the extra rep in the training? Is it freaking meal prepping for the week? Get it done and dusted so you don't fail. What's that one thing? Other than that, give this video a like, give it a love, give it a hate. I'll speak to you soon. Ciao.